Alright everyone, in this brief video, I'm going to be showing you that high ticket dropshipping does work. And we're going to be going over these three things real quick. Okay, number one, I'm going to show you how you can get a 90-day free trial to the Shopify. Okay, number two, I'm going to show you how I made $2,980 off of one customer. I'm going to show you the actual proof that high ticket dropshipping works. Number three, I'm going to show you how you can get started. Okay, now here's number one. Okay, here's your starter free trial with Shopify. 90 days, guys. When I started, there was no 90-day trials. You got 14 days, you had to pay. Okay? Now, they're giving you 3 months. Guys, if you can't make money in 3 months, cancel. And you have to look at it, guys. It's $29 a month. All right? If you can't afford $29 a month, you do not have a business, guys. That's like $7.25 a week. You know, that's like a Big Mac a week. If you cannot afford what costs... Guys, you're talking about $7.25 a week. That's $29. All right, guys. If you cannot spend $29, if you can't spend, guys, stay away from Starbucks for one day and spend it. Spend that $7.25 that you spend on Starbucks. Put it towards your website, guys. Now I'm going to show you actual proof. Now, guys, I don't know if you can see this, but right here I have a. This is Stripe, but we're not going to focus on Stripe. Also, I have 4. PayPal accounts, okay? We're just going to focus on this one PayPal account. Now, you can see in this PayPal account, it's $2,980. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know if my computer is showing it to you good enough. And you can see right here, that's to Noel. I don't know if you got, but I'm going to show you a biggest shot. Here it is, okay? Now, this person sent $2,980 to Noel, okay? $2,980. Now, guys, everything I just showed you. Now, look, here's inside of PayPal. Guys, look at this. Look, $2,000. Guys, we're talking about profit. A lot of people like to talk about sales, revenue. Guys, this is profit. You can see this is in my account. That was one sale. That's the one sale that I showed you right here that sent to my email. You can see this is in my email. You can see that this is in my account. Okay. Now, guys, you can see payment from. Now, it actually was in my account, looks like, before they even sent me the email, because this is the 26th, but. This they sent it to me on the 20th. I guess it's a little guess it was in the morning, so it was over the next. Okay, so that was the next. It was in the morning, that's why it's showing 26, 27. Okay, but anyway, you can see $2,980. You can see this is inside of PayPal. You can see everything is live inside here, guys. People like to show you screenshots. This is not a screenshot. You can see everything in here is moving. You can see the balance. And that's just this account, guys. Everything is alive. Everything is moving, okay? Now, guys, if you want to sell products that you can actually make money off of, look at this, guys. Look, this is the type of... This is the type of stuff you want to be selling. See these prices? Guys, this is the stuff you want to be selling. Guys, stuff like this. Look at the prices. These are the things... Guys, you don't want to sell that cheap crap. See, look at it. $6,000. You know? Guys... It takes just as much energy to sell expensive things as it takes to sell that cheap crap. It takes more energy to sell that cheap crap because you have to sell a lot of it. Okay, now guys, look, this is the stuff you want to be selling. And guys, this isn't that expensive. This stuff that's way more than this that people buy on the internet. Now, guys, what I want you to understand, right? If you're selling some cheap crap for $10 from China, guys, you have to sell 300 items to make what I just showed you, $3,000. Guys, who wants to be responsible for you know how much time that would take out of your day to sit there and process 300 different separate items? Do you not confuse you would be after all those items? Did I send this to the... Guys, I just showed you, that was one person. You know how easy that is to keep up with? And that was profit. Guys, now mind you, that was one person, that was one PayPal account. I showed you I also had a Stripe sale that came through as well. But I wasn't trying to, you know, I'm not trying to brag or anything. I'm just trying to show you that this is real. And I also didn't show you inside my other PayPal accounts because I just wanted to show you that high ticket dropshipping works. And I wanted to show you that in that account, everything added up. Because if I went to the other accounts and you see like tens of thousands, whatever. But when you see that was one sale, guys, look, see this? Look, that's one sale. You don't see a list of sales that equal up to $29.80. You see one sale. Just like when you come in here, guys, you see When you look down here, look. Payment from, this is one person, $2,980 profit. Guys, this is in my account. This is profit. This isn't sales. This is profit. Now, guys, if you are on YouTube, go down and click the link in the description and get started. It's going to take you to my website. You can come over here. Now, this is, oh, wait. Let me refresh this for you. Now, you can come over here, and there's a video. I'm going to change some of these things, so if you come over here, it might look a little different. But, yeah, there's a phone number somewhere on this site. Phone number, you can contact me. But yeah, now when you come over here, now if you're on YouTube, click the link in the description. It's going to take you to this website. You can come over here, you can look around. If you're already on the website, the only thing you want to do is click get started. And when you click get started, it's going to say enter your name and email. Guys, when you enter your name and email, I'm going to send you the 90-day Shopify free trial. And along with the 90-day Shopify free trial, I'm going to show you how you can get started. That information is going to be in there, guys. I have 66 videos that is going to take you from not knowing anything to an expert, guys. I'm going to take you, it's going to show you how to pick a niche. It's going to show you how to get suppliers. It's going to give you a supplier script. Guys, 66 videos is going to take you from not knowing one thing about dropshipping. High ticket dropshipping, because you don't want to do that China crap. You can't call anybody. You can't email anybody. You don't know what's going on. Guys, with this, these are all US-based suppliers. They all speak English. You can call them. You can email them. And you want to build a relationship. When you're dealing with all these different China people, you don't have a relationship. Guys, with these people, you actually have a relationship. Guys, you're going to, and these are manufacturers, guys. These aren't wholesalers, because wholesalers are a piece of crap. These aren't distributors, because distributors go to the manufacturers. That's who we're going to. We're going to the manufacturers, guys. Guys, you saw the profits that I made off of that one sale. Guys, you're not going to make that kind of money off of wholesalers, and you're not going to make that money off of distributors. That's why we deal with manufacturers. That's why I'm going to show you how to set up your website. I'm going to show you how to get these manufacturers. I'm going to show you exactly what to say to them. I'm going to show you how to get traffic, everything that you need. And also, there's a phone number you can call. So, guys, this is all you have to do. Enter your name. Enter your email. And if you don't even want the training, just go sign up for Shopify. Get the 90-day free trial and just watch some YouTube videos and go ahead and get started. But I just showed you that high-ticket dropshipping is real. Now, the only thing that you have to do is take the action, put in the effort, and get this money, guys. It's only a recession for people who don't have money. It's January. This is supposed to be the slow month. That was one account I showed you. Somebody spent $3,000, one person, guys. People with money, they're not thinking about a recession. Only people thinking about a recession are people who are working every day and working hard. These people who have money, the people that we deal with, they're recession proof. They're not thinking about that. They're living their life like nothing else in the world is going on, guys, while the rest of the people are suffering. But guess what, guys? That's why we a partner in getting some of their money, guys. See, now, guys, when everybody's talking about how hard it is, all these people getting laid off and all this, guys, I just showed you inside my account, because guess what? I'm dealing with the people that have money. That's who you want to deal with, guys. So enter your name, enter your email, and get started today. Guys, get started today. Do not wait. It's 2023. It's early in the year. Get this started now. You see, I'm still making money in January, guys. It's not slow. And that's one account. I didn't show you inside of Stripe, and I did not show you inside of my other three PayPal. I didn't show you the other three PayPal accounts. I didn't show you inside of Stripe, and I didn't even show you my bank account. Oh, I have a bank account with Capital too. Capital One. I didn't even show you that. So, guys, I showed you inside of one account. So go ahead and get started, and do not waste time. Do not let this year pass you by, because guess what? The layoffs are real. You do not want to be laid off and stuck in an unemployment line, guys, when it only costs you $29 a month to have a full-fledged business that you can work on in your spare time, guys. You can do this an hour a day in your spare time. You can do this when you get off of work. You can do this while you're at work. You can be while you're playing on your phone. You can be actually doing something while you're at lunch, guys. When you get home from work, putting 30 minutes here and there, because the trainer is going to show you everything you need so that you're not wasting all of this time trying to figure it out. Now, guys, put your name, put your email, get started, and stop bull crapping around. Peace, and I'm out. This is Noel, and I'm out of here.